Unity. United will have fluency, frequency. All you gotta do is drop the violence and just speak to me. Tell me your trials and tribulations that you're facing. Not the excuses you use to justify that you're racist. No, we are not all murderers, gang members, drug dealers, or rapists. We are hard workers, survivors, mothers, fathers, students, and scholars. And some of us may be ballers. Nothing unlike your fathers who make life for people like me harder. And it's the funniest because y'all don't even care. Y'all just look at us and stare. I look back and get scared. I look at your gun and see that glare. Before I know it, I'm living a nightmare. And everywhere I look, shots are in the air. Then I wake up and I'm supposed to go to school, the place that is meant to be the most cool. Why should I? In the back of my head, I realize it might be a gun duel. All cause some fools thought it'd be fun to shoot up a school. I can see the bodies marked like a stencil. And I'm not fully informed, so I might not really know what I'm talking about. But I know who I'm talking for. I'm talking for everyone who wants more, who wants a break, who wants to feel safe. And I'm feeling like I'm crazy cause I'm doing something crazy. I'm literally begging for our safety. Please don't wait till my mom has to beg for you to save me. Why do we always have to beg? Who has to be next? What you want, a higher paycheck? Do you need to look at the facts? The United States is number one in mass shootings, only complemented by being number one in mass incarcerations. Now don't get me wrong, I still think that we are the best nation on any given occasion, including hatred. But I'm really starting to lose my patience. So stick with me and my proposition, I'm gonna do my best to make sense. People are not evil, people are equal. All people bleed through. All people need to stop being so selfish. You are not immortal. You are not immortal. Stop hiding on the internet, stop hiding behind your desk. And I'm also talking to Congress. We want change. We want to know that we are safe. We don't want this type of fame. We don't want the pain. We don't want the rage. We don't want our voice to go right past you. We want a better future. Be our voice or we will mute you.